today to talk to you about a new application that Sanofi is developing for the treatment of diabetes. We are not doing this alone. We're actually into a partnership with the CERIT, which is a medical research association, and Voluntis, which is a software editor. So, as you know, in Sanofi, we have a very long history in the treatment of diabetes with insulin, but also with insulin pens, and also blood glucose monitoring. And now we're evaluating something very new to us, which is telemonitoring services. So you have heard about it with those ladies, which I thank very much for your testimony. I thought it was extremely interesting. The type 1 and type 2 basal bolus diabetes is very complex. For those who don't know what this is, it's for the patients who have to have multi-injections a day, at least 4, and they also can have an insulin pump. You could see with Kerry's presentation that there are many devices that they need to work with every day, but they also have to keep track of a lot of information, and in order to do so, what they have today, if they want to be exhaustive, is a pen and a pencil. This, of course, is not satisfactory, and this is what we are working on. So the solution I am presenting to you today is composed of 3 blocks. The first block is for the patient, and it's a mobile application. It can be downloaded in France from the App Store or Google Play. It includes, of course, an electronic logbook, but it also includes something that allows to calculate the doses. It works for both rapid insulin, but also long-acting insulin. And it goes way beyond this because it also includes a medical algorithm that has been developed specifically to adjust the initial doctor's prescription as the patient uses the application. So this goes very far from what is being done today. All the information that is entered by the patient is synchronized every 2 hours, and it is analyzed every night. So this brings me to the second block. The second block is for doctors. It's a web platform. It includes all the information that is sent by the patient, but this information doesn't, I mean, it comes in raw data, of course, but it is analyzed, so it allows really the doctors to focus on what is relevant and to really spend the time on the patients who need it the most. So the doctors are allowed to better allocate their time, and in France, at least, we know that this is very precious. And especially because of this, you know, I don't know if you are familiar with the French context, but it's very difficult sometimes for a patient to be able to see his or her doctor very frequently. Sometimes they have to wait, maybe up to 6 months. And so that's a very long time. So in the meanwhile, the third block that we are developing includes a platform for the nurses that will allow a remote monitoring. This platform is very secure because it's a guided step-by-step protocol that has been validated, and it allows the nurses to perform not only motivational support, but as well to actually perform medical acts in between 2 doctors' visits, of course, under the supervision of the doctor. So this solution has been already tested in France in a first clinical trial, which was called Telediab 1, and which was directed by the CERIT, and the results were absolutely outstanding. But now, with Sanofi, we want to bring this to market, of course, and also to have it reimbursed. In order to do so, we need to first confirm the medical benefits, which we are very enthusiastic about, but we also need to perform some medical economic analysis. And for this, we are currently launching those days a new clinical trial, which is called Télésage. Télésage is most probably one of the most largest clinical trial in the world as far as diabetes is concerned in the field of telemedicine, of course. It will include 700 patients. We will receive the help of nearly 200 diabetologists. And most importantly for us, we are helped by 12 regional coordinators who are doctors, very influential key opinion leaders in France. So as you can see, the whole diabetologist community is with us. And we also have six regional nurses. Four of them are based in region, and they will be able for us to test in, during the course of this trial everything that's going to happen in terms of the telemonitoring service. So we will test actually the device, but also the service. Of course, to come back to REMSA, we cannot, for regulatory reasons, discuss directly with the patients, but we are very interested into their opinion, and we have presented this solution to a number of patient associations, and we have been working with them in France, and we will continue to do so. The message I wanted to convey here is that when we got first into this project, it was because we thought there was a truly technological innovation, and that in itself is extremely exciting, and that's true. I mean, the innovation is here, but in fact, as we go further into the project, we can see that it goes way beyond this. We are touching new healthcare organizations, and we may be even, you know, at the origin of new healthcare professions. This, of course, has still to be confirmed with the Telesage study. But this is what I'm saying is that such a project requires a lot of implication into change management, because indeed this solution will change quite a lot of things for the treatment of diabetes, and most importantly for the patients. You know, it will be the first time ever, at least in France, that the patients will be able to have a personalized, real-time recommendations. What I wanted to insist upon as well is that we know that the patients know perfectly how to handle their situation. So the solution we have designed always leaves the last word to the patient. It has suggestions. It doesn't tell the patient what to do. The patient keeps the master on board. For healthcare professionals, of course, like I said before, it's going to be very interesting because it will allow professionals to really spend the time that is needed on the patient who need it the most. And at the same time, we hope, and the Telesage clinical trial will help us demonstrate that, that all the patients that benefit from this solution will be better helped, and their diabetes will be better managed. And finally, we have spoken already with many French authorities in France, and they are very interested into the clinical trial we are launching right now, because it really opens new doors towards organization efficiency. So thank you very much for your attention.